how helpful is it now being married to a wrestler? Does that help keep you sharp, having another wrestler that you're allowed to interact with and be a human with?
I mean, all I know about living in LA is with John. we're just here for each other. I mean, there's so much uncertainty. Do you know what I mean? And yeah. I feel like every married couple or couple in general that is at home being stuck with each other for 24 hours a day. Sure. At certain wow. points, it's like, oh my God, what yeah. is going on? But it really helps to have one each other. We got a new puppy, so cool. that was occupying our time too. Now we have two fur babies. And you know, it's been good. Like we've been helping each other out mentally and physically and try to keep each other motivated and occupied.
For sure. Well, if I asked my girlfriend to help me practice sunset flips, I think she'd break her neck. So I don't know, you know, that's just me. Maybe.
Well, the thing is too, like every school in LA was closed.
Right.
To train it. So right. it wasn't like you could just go to a ring.
That's what I'm saying.
Fortunately,
yeah.
like, yeah, it was rough. And fortunately, like right before the tapings, I was able to get in contact with a friend who had a ring, and it was outside, and I was able to go and roll around. That first bump did not feel good.
How helpful is